I guess yung corollary question dyan is, meron ka bang social life for human beings? Ano bang social life mo ngayon? May mga libangan ka pa ba? You have time?
Ngayon wala. To be honest, ano, wala masyado. It's really wake up in the morning, work from home for a little bit, answer people I need to answer, talk on the phone kung kailangan, and then I go to the office, I stay here until the evening, I have dinner, go home, or 1 hour ko kailangan dito. So not much time for social life. And anyway, bawal naman ngayon talaga kasi quarantine. Dapat sa bahay lang tayo or essential travel.
Okay, yung kapatid mong si LA Mumar, no? Who's a former basketball player sa Ateneo. Ngayon, basketball coach na siya. He said that you were a pretty good basketball player yourself in school, no? In high school. Do you still play and follow the sport?
I wasn't actually good in high school, but I improved a little bit in college. Although I never played at the collegiate level. Masyadong magaling yung mga taga-Ateneo. I played a lot of pickup ball. I wouldn't say I'm good. Hindi naman ako nag-UAAP or anything of that level. Pero I am a fan of the game. I haven't been keeping up lately. Anyway, wala naman NBA ngayon. Oh, but even before the NBA was suspended, di ako masyado updated. But I really enjoy the game. It's my favorite sport. My favorite hobby.
Okay, just as an aside, as in, my favorite team ka ba?
Sa NBA, well, Barangay Hinebra sa PBA, you know. Kabarangay tayo, pero sa NBA wala naman. I've started watching The Last Dance ng Chicago Bulls, you know, of the 90s.
Yeah, Netflix. Yeah, oo. Pinag-uusapan ngayon, wala nang ibang pwedeng pag-usapan sa NBA kundi 'yun, 'di ba? Wala nang.